Here's how to transfer a program directly from the online Python editor to your BBC Microbit. Make sure you're using a recent version of the Chrome or Edge web browsers. In the editor, click on the Send to Microbit button. Follow the picture guide. If it's not already connected, plug a micro USB cable from your computer into the Microbit. Click Next and Next again. You should see your Microbit listed in a pop-up window. Click on BBC Microbit and then click on Connect. Now your code should transfer directly to your Microbit every time you click on the Send to Microbit button. You should see the light on the back of your Microbit flash as the program copies across. When it stops flashing, the program will run automatically on your Microbit. Note that directly transferring code this way does not save a copy of your project to your computer. So if that's important to you, click on the Save button to download a copy of your project as a hex file. You can store the hex file for later use, either dropping it back into the online Python editor or transferring it directly to a Microbit by drag and drop. You can also save your code as a .py Python text file. Click on the three dots next to Save and choose Save Python Script. This file can't be loaded directly onto a Microbit, but you can read it in a text editor or reload it into the online Python editor to transfer it to a Microbit board.